The American state will develop the elections with blockchain. Maine Senate would create a commission dedicated to studying the use of blockchain alongside paper ballots in elections with a new legislative proposal. The document states that the commission shall study the potential uses for blockchain technology to support and enhance Maine's current paper ballot election system. The commission will help to improve paper ballot security, increasing election transparency and reducing costs.